overtime loss.
We did that one to ourselves.
Yeah, no, there was some.
Yeah, we had that game. We took a shot we shouldn't have.
Yep.
Ill-advised, and then the technical.
Yep.
And that does it for us, so.
Yeah, yeah. Certain things you can say to the refs, certain things you can't, so.
Yeah, no, we played a good game otherwise, you know.
No, so. You did, because you're missing all your veteran players. You got no Pat, you got no Donald, you got no Ben, you got no Shadell.
Yeah.
So.
No, we just, you know, that's it. Veteran players, and just to do it, you know. One basket at a time. That's how you get there.
So what positive things you see tonight with this young team?
With our team?
Yeah.
You know, we played smart, we played under control, we played very well together, you know, so that's, you know, that's good. You know, we played even when they got ahead of us, nobody put their head down and quit playing. We just kept steady and doing what we needed to do. Start, you know, scored a little bit at a time.
Yeah, the game had a funny rhythm to it.
Yeah. Well, that's what you got, the two old guys out there, and that's what happens. Young guys aren't used to that speed or lack of.
Thanks, Coach. I think we can leave it there.
All right.